The jury is deliberating on a corruption case involving Dean Reynolds, a former Clinton Township trustee. 20 people were charged in the widespread public corruption investigation, and he's the first to go to trial. Reynolds is accused of 10 counts of bribery and 4 counts of conspiracy. Prosecutors say he was paid tens of thousands of dollars by Chuck Rizzo of Rizzo Environmental to help get a 10-year trash contract renewal worth $18 million. Reynolds turned down a plea deal last month.